tired in this fight. Remember, there's an Aghanim out there who needs you.
Novel. Other options are mere illusion.
Moneybags!
The Continuum Vault seeks to trap you! It's clinging!
Call it a premonition. I know the way. Do I choose this path, or does it choose me? No longer hidden. With purpose. Moving without traveling. Novel. I walk the hidden path. It seems promised. No longer hidden. Do you think I've not seen this? Moving without traveling. It was always so. Thank you.
was in the room with you right now, I'd be frightened. You're terrifyingly precise at murder. After you rescue them. Well, I'll tell you. They're all going to a wizard farm up north. They're frolicking and eating lettuce. It's nice.
The void path proceeds. Do I choose this path, or does it choose me? It was always so.
Him to join your crew, you know? I bet he never even gets asked.
The natural course. A voidful
shiny!
Octarine core. Manual relocation. I do not hesitate.
Heroes, protect the eggs!
In preparation.
Let Let's go shopping!
Or does it choose me?
Tiptoe your way to victory, heroes!
We'll see otherwise. Each step taken proceeds. The natural course. I do not hesitate. Novel. I walk the mortal way. Moving without traveling. Manual relocation. No longer hidden. In preparation. A voidful procession. With purpose. I walk the hidden path. Novel. Each step taken. Manual relocation. I walk the mortal way. Could it be otherwise? It was always so. Other options are mere illusion.
Look, a small business owner.
Moving.
Ain't the first hole I've crawled out of.
I know the way. In preparation.
If Aghanim was at the peak of his powers, he'd be right there fighting alongside you. Near you. Somewhere very close by, but not in your direct line of sight.
What chance have you? Must be
of infernal hellfire that will just insta-kill everything inside of the Continuum Vault, right? Look, get all of the Aghanims back and I'll show you. You don't have to go through all of this. Before slaying the beasts in this next room, could you maybe make it look like you're on the ropes, at least for the first half of the fight? To get them back to their home reality. I'm going to try really hard, And you have to trust that I have. I'm trusting you to trust me. It's the trust that's key. Not so much where they actually end up, the guys, but the trust. Himself. I mean, he seems super good at killing stuff and might just hand over the Aghanims once we, you know, build a rapport. Oh well, it's just the way it goes.
Do I choose the...
What's the big idea?
Each step taken...
How you doing? I'm in a bag.
spell for these next guys. But a question first. What are your feelings on eternal damnation? Not necessarily for them, but for you. I mean, if you're cool with the edgy stuff, just let me know.
Where to next?
Die back there, so I already called up another group of heroes, but if you come across them, I promise you, they mean nothing to me.
I do not hesitate. She was gone.
Be warned, this is a trap room. You'll have to work those traps! Squeeze that core!
With purpose.
One of your party lags behind!
I walk the hidden path. I walk the mortal way. Must be attentive. No longer hidden.
You can afford that? How much am I paying?
You're fine. Don't know what- what everyone's
the
worried about.
The void path proceeds. Only I can draw out the strength, moving without traveling.
I like a guy with a chip on his shoulder.
This time, you'll probably kill the primal beast. And even if you don't, look on the bright side. I'll still be alive. I'm very safe here. Unstoppable evil! He ran away! Oh, he'll deny it later, but I totally saw it! He totally stopped wanting to fight you, and he was just like, no thanks! That is so embarrassing for him! But more importantly, my powers. Look who it is. But now comes the bittersweet breaking of our fellowship. Aghanim the Wizard. The guide. Didn't have time to learn everyone's names, okay?